course. Let the words of the fingers guide you.
Thank you. Kin. You've completed your final trial. And with this, you are a formal inductee. A knight who will assist Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, in the establishment of a new dynasty. Now, give me your finger. This noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor once it settles inside of you. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something. Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to Luminary Moog, to all of us. You have the sweetest scream, my lambkin. Oh, another thing. You should have this. A medal granted by the new Moguin dynasty. With the power to grant audience with Luminary Moog. I've gone out of my way to provide one to you. But you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Moguin dynasty commences. Luminary Moog yet slumbers beside the divinity. We must endure a little longer. Ah, it is trying. But we must be patient. One day you will be elevated, deservedly, basking in love. Right, my lambkin?
Am I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer? I'm afraid I've very little to offer. Oh, is there anything wrong?
Come on.
killer. You must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Took you no matter to lay out your arms then.
Thank you. is mine, and mine alone.
Thank you. that personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief!
The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it!
Wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all!
Finally come round, have you? I knew you would. You're a man of reason. True and true. Well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. But an innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. They're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop.
So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another.
Nice of you to drop in, finally. It's all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patches Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything's top-notch. Those bandits make a clean break. Now they're all suppliers, and good ones at that. I mean, they don't understand a word I'm saying, but it hardly matters. We have a natural connection. They're all foot soldiers, survivors of a defeated army, worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord, only to be thrown out with the rubbish. It's the same old story everywhere I go. To hell with it all. Wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks for a very valuable customer. But then again, it would fetch some spectacular coin. And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time coming. Huh? Everything is give and take. Give and take. Cheers for that! Well, well, well. I should have known, you scheming little thief.
The gods demand vengeance! Vengeance! dying? You're alive. Oh, you had me proper scared, puffing away in a flash like that. Well, maybe it's a sign to keep your mitts off what's not rightly yours, But I'll forgive you. View it as a learning experience. At any rate, it's just nice to see you safe. Oh, don't miss all the bargains here at Patch's Emporium. Cheers for that.
If you are wise, you will my flesh rot.